Warm welcome to one and all. Greetings from the Orbis School. Month of August is full of festivals and moving on to our next festival. Ganesh Chaturthi is one of the most popular Hindu festivals which is celebrated every year with great joy. It is the birth anniversary of Lord Ganesha. Lord Ganesha is the son of Mata Parvati and Lord Shiva. A clay idol of Ganesha is brought home on Chaturthi and people offer modak, durva grass, coconut and red flowers to Lord Ganesha. People pray to Lord Ganesha for wisdom and prosperity. They do aarti and sing devotional songs during this festival. People can be heard saying Ganpati Bappa Moriya. Ganesh Visarjan is also an important part of the festival. And on the 11th day, means on Anant Chaturdashi, the idol of Ganesha is immersed in the water of sea, river or lake.